Sons program, cows get to my house.
Oh, yo, by the way, Sean, that's a 1 of 40.
Yeah, that McLaren is a 1 of 40.
The original paint color is yellow. Was it fun when you collect toys and shit like that? Like a collectible, right?
Yeah.
Because McLaren don't even make this anymore. This was built to race, like, you know what I'm saying? That shit is hard, right, Steve?
That's crazy.
Yeah. Yo, Steve, so this is coming from Danny, right? Fuck 6ix9ine, you know what I'm saying? Like the rapper shit. Yesterday, like, I was twisted. I never received a gift like that. I don't get gifts. I'm usually the one giving gifts. Since I blew up, I gave hundreds of thousands of dollars, you know what I'm saying, to people in need. And I always see you give back. And this is coming genuinely for me. I know cameras are on, and I want them to record it because you're such a great individual, you know what I'm saying? And just everything you do for people, it's godly, you know what I'm saying? And you're appreciated by everyone here. Me, Rachel, my brother, Murph, my mom, we love you and we appreciate everything you do. So this is your McLaren.
What's it like getting some?
I don't know, dude. It was not expected.
Nice.
Yeah.
No.
Let's go.
That's crazy.
Yeah, but, and I'll be honest with you, I never drove it.
Bro, I can't.
Yo, but make me one promise. You have to drive this car.
You gotta get sloppy toppy.
Yeah, get sloppy toppy, but drive this car.
Bro, how does that feel?
It has 800 miles on it. It's crazy.
Okay. Pull
off,
Steve.
Yo, that's shit. Nuts.
Family, bro.
Yeah.
That was fucking dope. That was a dope setup, too.
Yeah. He was tearing up and stuff, too.
Damn, dude, that was crazy.
He's been talking about wanting a McLaren for a long time, right?
Yeah.
He probably don't believe it. Yeah, he's like,
too many whips now. You
buy a McLaren.
Yeah.
That's so crazy.
No, I can't believe it.
That's insane.
I can't even, like, drive, man.
Danny did.
Let it out, bro.
No, I've never felt anything. Now I know how you guys feel. Bro, that shit did some weird shit to me.
Amazing, right?
That was crazy.
Wait, that car's crazy, bro.
I was not excited.
Obviously.
Yeah, I beat him in the second one.
He didn't, though.
Congrats, bro.
You deserve that shit. No fucking doubt. What he said is true, man. You give to so many people. Facts.
I can't believe that you got a fucking Lambo, a Ferrari, and a McLaren. Crazy. You got the bang bus.
The bang bus.
Just promise me you always drive it. And if you don't have time for it, tell your mom to do grocery shopping in it. Literally.
My dad.
No, yeah, your dad would love driving that. What do your dad drive now?
Corvette.
Like
the badass Corvette.
No, look, yeah, the Corvette, no, when he wants to stun on the hose, the McLaren. Yo, bro, I had hella people calling me to buy cash, but I kept it because, you know, I already have another McLaren there. I have the Aventador, I have the Wraith, the Hellcat, the Range, the Bentley, bench truck, and I was like, you know what? I'm keeping the car, but yesterday, I was like, yo, nobody ever gifted me anything, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, you deserve it.
I can't believe it. It doesn't feel real.
Mom! Come here!
Yes!
Mom!
No! You stupid ass! Why are you doing that? You already freaking did that! What's the matter with you?
It doesn't hit as hard the second time.
No, this is the intro to my video. Say thank you guys. No. Thank you guys so much for the support.
Stop it! Oh, no!
Say 500,000 likes, and if I'm better than
I
Dave.
I don't want this anymore. You are better than Dave. You didn't have to do this. David wouldn't do that. No! I like that! I don't care about that. That's fucking pain.
Wait, is this your Google?
No! Yeah!
Hey, Google. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's not nice.
No, the reason I did that...
Brianna, I want to give this shit.
No, you're fucking crazy. Shut up.
Brianna, you have it.
You're fucking crazy. Shut up.
Well, you gotta hear it. You gotta throw this and you have it.
You're fucking crazy.
It's like a video game. Throw this vase to unlock $50,000.
No, I don't want it. No.
Do it.
No.
I want you to quit cleaning pools.
I No, put it back in the backpack. Don't call me a bitch. I knew that's the next word he was gonna say.
You're gonna say ungrateful.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're an idiot. Put it back
you
in the
backpack. You deserve this, Brianna.
No.
Bro, take it to 50 grand. She cleans pools.
Put it back.
That's what she does. She cleans pools.
Are you being serious?
Yeah. Just quit.
You're a sick fuck. You're a sick fuck.
No. And can you clean my cars, please?
Dude, I already got your car cleaned today. Dad did it because I didn't want to scratch it. Oh my god. Are you being serious?
You just gotta quit. No, right, Alex? On condition to quit.
Yeah.
You're sick for sure.
$50,000.
Aww. Oh my god, I can't be a crime.
What happened? Did I do some crazy crime?
Oh my god.
Aww.
I don't want to see my kid crying.
It's sick.
It's horrible.
It's sick. What?
It's just
$50,000. That's a lot of money. That changes lives. You don't understand.
Oh my god.
Don't get robbed.
Yeah, no promises.
At the end, once we sign paperwork and like we're paying, we start taking everything. Everything we can. And that's how we roll.
Paperwork.
Alright, I need a deal, dude. Well, how much was this car?
$4 $46.
$46,000. I need it for $45,900 right now.
I'd love to do it, but I can't do it.
You can't do it? You gave me $100 off? $100 off? What? I can keep going all day.
$100? I'll find out $100, man. All right,
200. All right, I got you. $200. There you go. Y'all smoke cigarettes in here?
I can't smoke.
What?
You're cool. You guys are cool, man.
Whoa, give me a cigarette. This is the first person that's allowed me to go smoke a cigarette. Okay. Bro, you don't understand. You're going to be the most loved person ever.
This is a historic moment.
This guy's actually smart as fuck. AutoNation, Chevrolet of Orlando. Everyone give them 5-star reviews and say you're the best fucking dealership ever. Shout out to France. Everyone.
Big France.
Are we supposed to blow France?
Huh? Yeah.
This is fucking amazing. I love fucking America, man. I love fucking America.
Yeah, I'm working on buying a Silverado, bro.
You want to get 5-10 grand down to help us out?
Oh, I can't ask for anything. I want to give it to you. Bro, I can't even.
Nah, it's love, bro. You serve us, bro. We appreciate it, bro.
My service is free.
Nah, but that not.
I really don't need anything, man. It's a pleasure to serve.
Yeah, I was going to count it out, but here's 10,000.
Are you sure?
Yeah, more than sure.
Appreciate it.
Thank you for your service, though. Appreciate you, bro.
Bro, it's been a really bad year.
Bad year for you?
Yeah, so like...
That's crazy. I'm happy I could help. Thank you. So he said he was able to move down closer to his kids and be in like in service with his kid, like somewhere close to his kids, and then his wife files for a divorce. And he says he had $3,000 in his savings, right? So watch what I'm gonna do. Watch this. All that. I got you, dude. Bro, chicks suck, man. I wanna help you out through this chick problem, especially when you're serving our country, bro. Fuck chicks, bro. This will help you, your kids. Let's fucking beat this ex-wife.
Not like that, but you know what I'm saying.
No.
Obviously. I just pray the court goes well.
Oh, wish you the best, and everything goes well. You got this.
Enjoy that.